Metro Police are investigating last night's shooting in the Whispering Hills neighborhood. They say the man who was shot was wanted for an armed robbery in July. Officers are looking for the two men you're going to see here in the photos on your screen. Police say they shot Samuel Giddens, an apartment window and in a parked car as well. Giddens went to the hospital, but officers later arrested him after they learned he stole a man's car last month in Antioch.